Hello and welcome to this overview of the new engineer schedule. In this video, we will set up an engineer and show you how to assign the engineer from a job sheet, but also on the new engineer schedule. We will look at how skills and trades can be used to make sure you get the right engineer for the job that you have raised. First, let's go to Settings, Staff, and look at an engineer. The first thing is to make sure the engineer is in the correct department. You can also give them a colour for the schedule. Next, let's look at zone and skills. This is where you can configure your engineer to only have jobs within a certain radius, but also you can select a trade and skill level which can decide which job the engineer is suitable for. For more information on setting these up, please look at our support articles. Now the next tab is where you can configure their work times, which makes it easier to see on the scheduler what times they are available. Again, please read our KBs on work times to configure these times. The final tab is qualifications. Here you can make sure the engineer has the right qualifications for the particular jobs. Here we can see the engineer has one electrical qualification. For more information on creating qualifications, please read our KB on qualifications. First, let's create a job from an existing job template by going to Jobs, New, New Jobs from Templates. This allows us to put the specific trade skills and qualifications for this type of job and the estimated time to complete the job. Go to the Skills tab to enter this information. Please read our Job Templates article for more information on how to create job templates. On the job sheet, select the Engineers tab and then click Add. As you can see, it's prompted telling me I need two types of engineers for this job. First, I will go to the electrician and then the plumber. You can see it's filtered my list for the engineers I should assign for this type of job. Fear not, you can override this by using the filters. However, this gives me the best engineers for this type of job, in this case, a list of electricians. Now to add the engineer, I can click on a day and then see the times this engineer is free to carry out this work. Once that's done, just click on OK to confirm. Before we assign the plumber, let's check the skills tab to see what has been planned. As you can see, the electrician has been planned, but we still need to plan the plumber. So let's go and assign the plumber. So go to Engineers and then click on Add. But this time, let's just look at some of the settings. You can change the size of the segments by changing the number here. You can also use the Now button to quickly assign the engineer for the time it is now, or just assign them for an AM or PM time. The setting cog also allows you to change your appointment height so you can see more information and hide information that is not important, for example, invoice jobs. Again, if you don't like the filter and you just want to find another engineer, you can take off all the filters by unticking the assistant button. Now we've gone through some basic tools and settings, let's just select the engineer and click OK. That's it, you now have used a new engineer schedule to assign the engineers from the job. This section we're going to look at using the engineer schedule to assign engineers to jobs. It's now easier to assign engineers from the engineer schedule. You can now see a list of jobs that need to be assigned and you can filter those jobs. First, let's go to the diary and then the engineer schedule. From here, you will see several engineers. You can see a list of jobs at the top. These jobs will not have been assigned to any engineers. You can use the filter to get the job types that are suitable for the right engineers. For example, let's select Trade Electrical 1. You can also decide to save this schedule for future use by clicking on the blue icon at the top right of the screen and selecting Save as New Schedule. You can give the schedule to everyone, or you might decide it's just for you. Just give it a name and select OK. Now we want to assign a job to an engineer. You can simply drag and drop and then give the times you need and click OK. That's it. You now have a basic understanding of the engineer schedule. If you want to learn more, we offer online training sessions. If interested, please speak to your account manager.